happen if Aleppo falls?
I think Aleppo is a disaster, humanitarian wise.
What do you think will happen if it falls?
I think that it basically has fallen, okay? It basically has fallen. Let me tell you something. You take a look at Mosul. The biggest problem I have with the stupidity of our foreign policy. We have Mosul. They think a lot of the ISIS leaders are in Mosul. So we have announcements coming out of Washington and coming out of Iraq. We will be attacking Mosul in 3 weeks or 4 weeks. Well, all of these bad leaders from ISIS are leaving Mosul. Why can't they do it quietly? Why can't they do the attack, make it a sneak attack, and after the attack is made, inform the American public that we've knocked out the leaders, we've had a tremendous success. People leave. Why do they have to say we're going to be attacking Mosul within the next 4 to 6 weeks, which is what they're saying? How stupid is our country?
There are sometimes reasons the military does that. Psychological warfare.
I can't
warfare.
Think of any. I can't think of any.
It might be to help get
General
civilians
Flynn,
out.
And we have, look, I have 200 generals and admirals who endorse me. I have 21 Congressional Medal of Honor recipients who endorse me. We talk about it all the time. They understand. Why can't they do something secretively where they go in and they knock out the leadership? Why would these people stay there? I've been reading now
Tell
for weeks.
Tell me what your
Martha,
strategy
I've been reading
is.
Now for weeks about Mosul, that it's the harbor of where, you know, between Raqqa and Mosul. This is where they think the ISIS leaders are. Why would they be staying? They're not staying there anymore. They're gone. Because everybody's talking about how Iraq, which is us with our leadership, goes in to fight Mosul. Now, with these 200 admirals and generals, they can't believe it. All I say is this: General George Patton, General Douglas MacArthur are spinning in their grave at the stupidity of what we're doing in the Middle East.
I'm going to go to Secretary Clinton. Secretary